Hello, everyone. Warren Tubestar 2007 here, and in today's video, we are back for some more Bendy and the Ink Machine. Now, last time when I played this, well, we had to do a few puzzles before going on that roller coaster thingy, some sort of like ride. One of them was like a normal interaction of pulling the switch. The second wire leads to an interaction with the butcher gang. Maybe. The third wire was done. The third wire leads to a boss fight, and the fourth wire leads to the area where you have to flip or pull two switches, get to a hiding spot to see the Bendy Ink Demon kill the projectionist. Yeah, that was like a projectionist room. After killing Boris the Wolf, which I felt sorry about, Chapter 4 ends, and at the beginning of Chapter 5, which is the last reel, we interact with two new characters. Well, I wouldn't say new, but a version of Alice Angel, and, well, a version of Boris the Wolf. The Boris the Wolf is called Tom. Yeah, I don't know what else I should say, but anyways, our tip is to locate the gent pipe. Follow me. Any messages around here? Oh, there's something on the floor. There's something in the river. Launch the barge. How do I get on it? I'm not sure what that did. Switch lights. So we did. So follow the ink river. bit dark in here.
Sounds like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
What was I meant to do? Is there like a way to like... So yeah, do we click this button? Yeah. You literally don't know what to do. What was I meant to do anyway? So I understand what to do. So there's pieces of ink that could stop your way. You have to hit them. How long does this take? how long does the sequence take? Did we make it? I think we did. Did we make it? Phew! That was a close call. So what's our tip? Find a new exit. Creator lied to us.
Betrayed, abandoned. I trusted you. I gave you everything. And you left me to rot. Why?
Wow, he's powerful. Sleep. Yep, he's dead. Thank you, Tom.
Oh, that was close. You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
Was that him?
I don't think so. The Searchers and the Lost Ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay, now that he's gone. Looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready.
War time!
Watch out! Here they come!
Oh my god, that is so...
I've never seen this many before.
Neither. Or did I? Taking too much damage.
That's all of them. But you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next.
Man,
probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you can lead the way?
This is where we fall. Down I go. It's locked. Let's see. Find a new exit. What should I do?
Now that's interesting.
Drain the passage. Okay then, Thomas Connor. I still have this. Any messages about? Is there like any messages about?
Better get overtime for this. Another day, another dollar.
Another day, another dollar.
Not these guys again. I better stay out of sight.
Hey then, Joey Drew. Where do I go? Oh my god. You didn't really scare me, you just leave. Man, his attacks are really powerful.
Yeah. Always on time.
Always on time.
Punching in.
Punching in.
Back to the old grind.
Another day, another dollar.
Always on time. Back to the old grind. Another day, another dollar.
Another day, another dollar. Well, with that being said, that is gonna conclude part five. But anyways, well then, with that being said, that is gonna conclude part five of my playthrough of Bendy and the Ink Machine. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to click the like button, put a comment down below, share it with your friends, and of course subscribe so you don't miss a notification on my channel, and turn on the notification bell. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next video. Peace out, everyone. Peace out.